Hi everyone. So I am doing my final tray today. I'm back with my MDF base and I will be doing the same colors as last time but in a different quantity and in different order as well. So I'm going to be using Artist Loft White, Artist Loft Neon Pink. I have a beautiful Amsterdam permanent blue violet and a DecoArt turquoise. I added Floetrol water and I will be putting my silicone in my dirty pour. This time I'm gonna go a little bit more easy on my silicone. I found that last time I had too much silicone and I wanted something maybe a little bit less busy. So here we go.
Thank you.
Thanks for watching. Hope you liked the video. If you did, please click on the like button and subscribe to my channel. See you next time. Bye.